The ThinkPad X1 series has been the pinnacle of Lenovo's slim and light business lineup for the last couple of years. So far, it was limited to 14-inch devices with the ThinkPad X1 Carbon and ThinkPad X1 Yoga, and there were no options for discrete GPUs. The Chinese manufacturer now launches the ThinkPad X1 Extreme, a slim and light 15.6-inch laptop. It is therefore a direct rival for devices like the Dell XPS 15, Apple MacBook Pro 15, or the new HP EliteBook 1050 G1. Lenovo will also offer a workstation version of the X1 Extreme called ThinkPad P1, which will be equipped with professional NVIDIA Quadro GPUs and Intel Xeon CPUs, optional. It is hard to classify the ThinkPad X1 Extreme, and a look at the specs does not make it any easier. Things like a 4K touchscreen with HDR support and the Max-Q version of the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Ti are perfect for a multimedia laptop, but also get maintenance options, familiar ThinkPad input devices, and comprehensive service options. Our test model carries the designation 20MF000XGE and is exclusive for Lenovo's campus program, eligible for student, teachers and scientific employees. It is currently the most expensive school, €2,799, but you also get a lot of features in return. The previously mentioned 4K UHD HDR display and the NVIDIA GPU, but also a modern Intel CPU with 6 cores, Coffee Lake. The memory equipment with 32GB RAM and 1TB SSD storage is not bad, either. The corresponding top seller model for regular customers, also 20MF000XGE, is €500 more expensive, €3,299. You can also build your own device in Lenovo's online shop, where the X1 Extreme starts at €2,119 all the way up to €4,900 with 2x32GB RAM and 2x1TB SSDs. Dell's XPS 15 9570 starts at a much lower price, but is closer when you select similar components. The HP EliteBook 1050 G1 is a bit more expensive in the, which is also the case for Apple's MacBook Pro 15. We will also compare the ThinkPad X1 Extreme with some Lenovo models over the course of the review, including the ThinkPad T580 with the UHD screen and GeForce MX150 graphics. Lenovo ThinkPad X1 Extreme 20MF000XGE. Processor Intel Core i7-8750H, Intel Core i7. Graphics adapter NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Ti Max-Q 4096MB, Core. 1291MHz, Memory. 1752MHz, GDDR5, 398.27, Optimus. Memory 32768MB. Comma. 2x16GB dual-channel DDR4-2666, 2 slots, up to 64GB. Display 15.6-inch 16:9, 3840x2160px 282 ppi, capacitive, B156Zan03.2, IPS, HDR, glossy, yes. Mainboard Intel CM246. Storage Samsung SSD PM981MZVLB1T0HALR, 1024GB. Comma, 914GB free. Weight 1.842kg, equals 64.97 ounces 4.06 pounds, power supply. 449 grams, equals 15.84 ounces 0.99 pounds. Price €2,799.